Polymers. Back in Form 3, we introduced the concept of polymers in Organic Chemistry 1. Do you remember the meaning of the words monomer? What about polymer? How about this? Polymerization. These were the terms that we used in Organic Chemistry 1. In order to understand these terms, let us recap on the polymer we discussed before. It was called polyethylene. This polymer was made up of ethene molecules. These ethene molecules could add to themselves through a process called polymerization to form a long chain called a polymer. So you could say many of these, you can say n of them, to form the polymer polyethylene. Here, one of the ethene molecules is called the monomer. So a monomer is a unit molecule or a small molecule that combines with other molecules or other monomers to form a polymer. And polyethene is the polymer. And the process in which the monomer undergoes to form the polymer is known as polymerization. So, you can easily define all the terms that we learned in our previous chapters. Now, there are two types of polymerization. The first one is known as addition polymerization, and the second one is known as condensation polymerization. In the coming sections, we're going into going into the details of these two types of polymerization and give several examples.